our next shape is square. This is a square. It has four sides. It has four sides. All sides are equal. It has four corners. Let's count it. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, and 4. This is a triangle. Three sides. Now count. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3. Three sides and three corners. Let's count it. 1, 2, and 3. Three. And our fourth shape is rectangle. This is a rectangle. It has four sides. It has four sides. Its opposite sides are equal. Students, these are different.